top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting-edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
So what we released on June 22nd is the first book of the Ramchand series. This is a 5-book series. Shrinkhala mein 5 kitabe hongi. And Sai Ramesh Babu is the first one of this series. It's my interpretation of Lord Ram's tale and an explanation of the title, Why Sai Ramesh Babu. Saiyan means noble descendant. And I know, and I've been told a lot of people have some problems in pronouncing Ikshvaku. It's Ikshvaku. Lord Ikshvaku was the founder of the Suryavansh, of the dynasty of the Sun God. And Lord Ram, as you all know, was a king of the was a Suryavanshi king, and he came some 54 generations after Lord Ikshvaku. Hence, he is a scion of Ikshvaku. He's a descendant of Ikshvaku. That's the logic of the title. Without further ado, I think I'll jump straight into the reading, and for that I'm going to call a friend of mine, Gul Panag. Gul, I mean, I'm sure all of you know her as a brilliant actress and very dedicated and intelligent activist. What is more important is she's also a Laurentian. She comes from, she studied in Lawrence School, the same school that I studied in many years ago. And she's a voracious reader as well, and I've been fortunate that she liked my books. We've known each other for a few years. It's a free download, and in case you don't have a Kindle, you can also download the Kindle app and from any device and read on that as well. So here we go. Good.